So, this is my brother Tom.
Hello.
We're going to do a video today where he's going to try and do my makeup. So we're going to see how this one turns out.
You're going to look like a clown.
I'm going to look great. Oh, I look like a ferret. I feel like you should have watched lots of videos.
Yeah, I feel like I should have researched this. Is that enough? You're not allowed to tell me either, are you?
Yeah.
Oh, God.
It's going to turn out great. You could be a makeup artist after this.
Yeah, what? Right, okay. All right, I've seen bits where they do this.
You just watched my previous makeup video.
Yeah, that's it. I watched one makeup video and now I'm 90% sure I'm a pro. Okay, all right, there we go. That's done. There you go.
Is that my makeup finish? Everything's done now.
It's like, how do you get the bit with the hair going all over it?
The baby hair. You smell like coffee.
That's because I've been drinking coffee.
Lots of coffee. So I get orange hair as well.
You've got to blend it. Oh, God.
We're going to have to go to work late like this.
Yeah, I'm feeling pretty confident. Right, I've got to blend it from the chin.
That's my tooth.
Okay, getting a really good coverage. I actually haven't done the other side. All right, God. I think I've got too much on the nose, or I've got to spread this out. I've not got anything on the brush, so that's a good start.
It's on my nose.
Yeah, that's it. I'm going to try and scrape it from your nose across your face. Okay, right, turn that way. Yeah, you've got nothing here. All right, there you go.
Blend. Do you know what I am scared of? When you do my eyeliner and my mascara.
Okay. Right, you've just got like shit on your nose and fucking... Right.
You can use other brushes as well.
Oh, really?
What is it? You've got four sets of tubs of brushes there.
That's not big enough.
It's not big enough.
I'll do. There we go.
Okay.
I'm pretending that I've, I don't know. I feel like this is the dabbing off brush. Right. Get that bloody hair out of the way. Okay. So,
it's like
right, that's done. I don't know what this does. I always just seem to see that when those makeup videos come up on Facebook, that they do this with some powder stuff.
All the powder stuff.
Okay, now you haven't got an orange face. All right.
I'm just trying to like put it on my nose.
Okay, so, right. Which is the one that does the contouring thing? Because I've heard about that.
I don't know.
No, that's too shiny to be contouring. Oh, no, wait, no, I think it is, because it's got those weird double brush things. This one, when you're looking like a hooah.
A hooah.
Right, do the teak thing again. Ah, yeah, this is looking more like the internet. Wait, put it on your chin. Oh, okay, right, I've got to fix this first. All right, look at me, I'm going to... I'm just gonna have a brown chin. Alright, okay. get rid of that. And now you drool it all over your makeup. Okay, fix this, right. Get rid of that. Yeah, that's probably good enough.
Yeah.
I've forgotten what I'm doing. Oh, yeah. Face. Okay, right, so let's dab it off.
You're dabbing.
I'm gonna do the sucking to cheek thing. Right, so it's going there. Right, very nice.
Beautiful.
Right, do the other side. Like that. Yeah, right. Keep doing it. I've got to Put a nice thick layer on here so you look like you're a skeleton. Oh yeah, it's a strong look. Oh, what's the other bits? Okay.
You should show Mama to do her makeup. Right.
Do nose. I don't know why that's a thing, but I know that's a thing. There's a nose, because no one wants a fat nose. And the chin. Like that. Maybe.
Like a skeleton.
A chin. And then a knees. Because Vulcans. Right. Bit of this. Bit of that. It's nice and even. It looks like war paint. Alright, okay. You look like the internet, so I'm doing all right. And then...
like a Viking.
And then a bit here, because skulls have an indent on there, so it's got to go inwards, I think.
So you're like tattoo artist knowledge coming out there, isn't it?
Facial anatomy.
Facial anatomy.
All right, okay. Brush this like this. And...
I kind of just mottled somebody's bum hole out.
Not entirely sure. But where's my big brush? No, I don't want the big brush. I want the little big brush. Blend this. Hair in the way.
How's that looking?
Yeah, it's really good, yeah. Bit of skull. Blend this out this way. Okay, all right, and then this, blend this, this way.
It's even blending.
Yeah, it's real blending real nice. And then this, like that.
God help if you ever have a dot when you're older.
Yeah, I'll be a pro, all right. So bad. Alright, it's looking real good, alright. Close your eyes. I've got to blend your nose. Now you've got a nice thin guy's nose.
Guy's nose.
Yeah, the way. Isn't that right? If in doubt, blend it out.
I'm gonna put that as a caption for this video.
Oh, crack it. How do you do this every day? It takes about 300 million hours.
I know. It's what you have to do when you're a girl. You have to wake up about an hour earlier than everyone else.
Hmm. Alright. Blend this a bit.
Looking confident.
Looking real good. I'm gonna fade my blend with some shiny one. This one.
Just wanna show. This is the naked palette that he's using.
Wasting. Right. I'm gonna blend it into a lighter colour here. Right, I'll do some on the other side. I can't even see that, so it must be good. Right, and then there's, where's the mid one? Right, I'll do that. In the middle. Yeah. Do this. Fadey.
Beautiful.
Right, yeah. You've got to do this real fast because of cheeks.
Friction.
Yeah, that looks exactly, that's how I wanted it to look, basically. Nice. Very good. This needs to sort itself out. Look at that, we've got some sort of a mock goatee going on. Yeah, I'm pretty chuffed on that. You look like a...
looks like I'm 6 stone lighter.
You look like an alien. But that's what I was going for, so that's good. Next step. Right, I need a highlighting thing for cheekbones. Well, I've already fluffed this, so I think I'm going to do a really nice cheeky blue cheeks.
Cheeky blue cheeks.
Okay. That's a significantly better coating than I thought it would be. Yeah, a delicate bit of blue cheek in.
I'm going for the zombie look.
I'm going for Space Age Goddess.
I'm great.
Some people have said my makeup style is a bit too extreme, but that's what you get on the catwalk.
Yeah.
Yeah, I quite like this, and this is working real nice. Blend this over to the cheeks. It's not enough.
Oh, is this payback for when I was at uni and I turned you into that blue penguin?
No, it's a good start.
A space age look.
Right, a bit more there. It's good. It almost looks the. It's like the spousal abuse sheet.
It's like a little bow peep.
Oh, double brush this bit first. Alright, yeah, there you go. Really liking that. Okay, pretty sure I just put eyeshadow on your cheeks.
Yeah.
Right, now I conceal all of the awful work I've done on the cheeks. Conceal your nose, get rid of that eye this thick.
Careful. Oh, oh my god, that comes
out. Good thing I have... tissues. Okay. Right. Yeah, that's. Yeah, I think that's what I want to do. That's what I should have done in the first place. Do the cheek suck thing again. Yeah, that's probably fine. I can do this as well. Can I do it again? Oh, yeah, real nice.
I can see supermodel.
Yeah, one of them. What I'm doing now. Okay, now. Will it blend? Ah, yeah, this is working much exactly the same as the last stuff that looked terrible. God's sake.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what I was wanting to do with that bit. So that's fine.
Oh no.
Yeah, right. I'm just wiping this off. No, it's part of the process. In the eyes, around the eyes.
Bit in of the eyeball. Old. Wanting brown eyes instead of grey.
Foreheads. Okay.
You make my nose look fatter.
It looks defined.
Looks, like I've been down a chimney.
It looks real good. Alright, we're gonna take care of that. Shiny tips. Yeah, that's fine. I can't do liquid eyeliner. That's not in my skill set.
Do I get eyeshadow as well?
Yeah, but I've got to do the eyeliner first, maybe, I think. No. No, you did it last. That's way too much. Why have I done this, bro? Ninety percent sure that most people don't make this much mess. Okay, it's got a bit of brown, but I'm sure that's all right. Okay. Yeah, that's so I'm going for it. Right, so now I've got to perfectly recreate that on the other side. Okay, so there to there. That's gonna be there, it's fine. Glittery, I'll do it. The same on the other side. Oh shit. Sure. Yeah, it's fine, it's what I want to do.
Yeah, it's good, yeah.
Okay, yeah. Okay.
Mom would be so proud.
Oh no! I'm going to have to do the same on the other side now, even out.
Oh.
Okay. Alright. And
oh,
I need this brush, very important, to blend. Blend down there, blend up there. Okay, right, then the other way. Blend up there, blend down there.
Do you know what I said to Mum on the phone before this? I was like, Tom's come around and do a video. I think it'll be really good because he's quite artistic.
Yeah?
Yeah.
It's an extreme look, but it's consistent. Yeah. Okay, a bit of silver. Okay. Catwalk model, that's fun. It's not going as horribly. Oh wow, that shows up real bad on camera.
Yeah, looking good.
No, that's fine. That's all. I need to do blending. We'll save this. On here, blend, 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 blend. Oh god, this makes me appreciate the art of makeup a little bit more.
This is why I spent 3 years at uni mastering the technique.
Don't know why you bothered doing that. I've done it in half hour. Oh yeah, this is where it's gonna go really, really wrong. Oh fucking hell! I can't find that. I'm gonna have to cut out all my swearing. right. Oh god.
Squashing my nostril.
Okay, right. I'm in the zone. I'll put some more stuff over, it'll be fine. Okay. It's fine. If in doubt, blend it out.
In doubt, blend it out.
I've got to
do... You should get that printed on a t-shirt.
I think it's so. I've got to do the bottom now. No, wait.
The bottom?
Yeah, you have to do the bottom as well.
Don't poke me in the eye.
Okay, I'm giving up on the bottom because that was just waste. I think my first mistake was you've got to go outwards to the outside.
Yeah.
Okay, right. Well, I've learnt from
my spat in my mouth.
Okay, so.
Yes, looks good.
Yeah?
It's a thinner line.
Yeah? I'll give you a sweet decoration, won't it? This will be part of my unique style. I'm going to do it this side, actually. Edgy.
Oh my god, I really am like the little 15-year-old emo. coming back out to play.
I've realised I've sort of given you a really bad version of Harlequin unintentionally. I'm just seeing that now.
I've got my Halloween makeup sorted. I'll hire you again.
Yeah, I reckon it'd be real good. Right, is there like a eyeliner pen thing?
Pencil.
Yeah, that one, yeah. Okay. Right, that'll work. Right, close your eyes. We need a sweet teardrop face.
Oh no.
I forget what a full one means. Right, coffee break. Okay, so alright, well first thing I've gotta do is sort out this top whatever that bit is called, eye. Right. So just gotta blend this. Alright, so that's on both eyes. So I'm gonna have to cover that with what is concealer for? Is it for concealing the eyes? Alright, okay. Oh yeah, it's yeah, there we go. Alright, this is working real good. So this friend out? No, okay. Alright, there you go. You're going to have so many girls watching this that are going to be losing their shit on all of the expensive stuff that is being wasted in this video. Okay, right, close your eyes. Let's go. Can you see that? Right.
I think the next time I go work at like London Fashion Week or something, I should bring you with me.
This is Tom. His looks are a bit more edgy, but he gets results. Okay, alright, so. I quite like what I need to blend. Wait.
Yeah,
that's alright. Just that way. Okay, so. Blend it this way.
It's connected it all up though.
Yeah, there you go, huh? Now you know what's going on. Okay, so. Really nice. Okay, now we need a smoky. Eye shadow for the town. Oh, smoky that does. Yeah, that's smoky as balls. Right, okay. Close your eyes. I got a bit too excited. It's alright, we'll blend out. Right, okay, so that's exactly what I was going for, so I'm on track. Nice. Okay, right, so that's looking real nice. What did it do? I don't really know what you do with things, so I'm gonna... Ah, brow pencil, what are the odds? Okay. Yeah, that sounds good to me.
Okay.
look to the right.
Mum said it's definitely better than my usual effort at makeup.
Right, look at the mirror. So you've got one really good eyebrow now so far. Quiet and simply. And I need to
wait.
I need to blend it out. to make. Alright, it's really nice browns. The texture.
Bit of texture on that.
Yeah. The best bit is I know for a fact that walking around in the streets in daily life, I've seen people with makeup like this.
Yeah.
Okay, right, I'm gonna add a sort of powdery look to these brows. Just what I was going for. Right, so
I need to put the lid on this, it's gonna really upset me if I don't.
You look so sad. Okay, so you need some what looks like a funky orange. This whatever this colour is, dark red, maroon. Okay. I need to. That's fine. That's part of the look. And then a different one for the top, so it looks
nice plum colour.
Yeah, plum and. No. Okay, wait, I've got an out of the box idea. Blend it. Okay, right, close your mouth. Blend it. Ah, oh, it's edgy. Okay, right. I put this in the wrong place.
Oh, great. The worrying thing is I've run out of makeup wipes.
Oh, well, guess this is going to work like this. Oh, there's a sponge guy. Sponge guy, fix everything. Sponge guy. No, it does as well. No, it really doesn't. Okay, so. Oh, yeah, right.
The finish.
And the look is complete.
Look great. Should get rid of the clips now.
Yeah.
Yeah, I love it.
You have to do the bit where you think it's really good.
Yeah. So, gonna wrap it up there then, I think. If you guys like this video, give it a like and a subscribe. And thanks to Tom for coming along.
Yeah, taking commissions, I'm doing weddings, bar mitzvahs, Christmas parties, Hindus, all that stuff. Cheap
drag
rates.
Drag queen acts.
Yeah.
Everything.